What's up, bonus? Piggy here for another Clash Royale video on my mini account. I don't know why, but I love making videos on my mini account. Just, I don't know, it's weird. I just feel like I can do better on my mini account because it doesn't take as much work. It's like I'm in Arena 1, so literally everybody has the same cards. Like, there's not really many people who can, like, overpower their cards. But, yeah. So, let's go into a battle. I just got done eating, so I'm kind of tired. Why did I do that? Why did I place the witch there? Bye bye. Sorry, I've got Nick at Night's like theme song or whatever, like stuck in my head. It's super annoying. Okay, this is being annoying. I don't have enough. The push of his was pretty good. I feel like I placed the wrong cards. Oh, and then he has lightning. Yay. This is mine. This is mine. Come on. Just quit placing stuff. The game's mine. Jesus. Just let me get my 3 ground. That was took way longer than it should have. And it was rather annoying. Should switch this up a little bit. I don't really have anything that I want to play in there though. Instead, it's fine. We'll just keep it the way that it is. See how this battle goes. If this battle goes okay, then we should be fine.
massive push. Don't let the giant get a hit. Dang it. That's not what I want, but I'll have to do. This should be enough to just take it out. This battle's over. Dummy. He must have forgot that I had a fireball. That's kind of funny to watch. Okay, I think we're just gonna do like one more battle. Maybe two, if we have to. Because we'll go until we get the clan chest. Or, not clan chest, crown chest. Don't let him get off it. That was not okay. God, he's got Prince and his... He's way more aggressive. Okay. Guess we're going towards this side. How are they level 7? But anyways, it's okay. I don't really care. I wish I played like this on my other account. Then I would never lose. Can I receive chance from battle I play anyway? Yeah. I'll get a crown chest, so that'll be fun. Yeah, place a bomber as soon as possible. This guy's playing aggressive. Did a lot of damage to me. Not to my tower, but to me. placed. Okay, we're gonna have to wait. Hasn't gotten a whole lot of damage done onto that tower. So we should be fine. Come on, you stupid piece of crap. Just let me freaking win already. Stop my will, but another 3-count crown, Lego boys. I might just get to arena 2 in a little bit, which I don't really want to just yet. I want to stay in this arena for as long as I can. Level up bomber, because bomber is actually really good to upgrade. Or do I upgrade my witch? Yeah, let's upgrade her. And there goes like all my money, but I'll upgrade that. Gonna be there for a little while. So, on my other account, I got a $5 gift card. I redeemed a $5 gift card for iTunes, and I accidentally just bought 500 gems because this offer, this whole special anniversary offer thing, didn't show up when I had it. So I could have gotten 20,000 gold, which I could really use on that account, and 500 gems. So I'm kind of upset about that one, but, yeah, who cares. I'm, like, seriously debating. Oh. No, what did I do? That wasn't supposed to happen. There we go. Received 1,000 gold. Okay. I'm just gonna wait for that thing to go out. I can get more gems. I don't really care about them as much, so I'm just gonna buy another 1,000 gold real quick. And then I'm going to buy one goblin arrow. And then I'll have that, which will be good. Then I'll upgrade those, which will be good. Which will make me very happy. Okay. Okay guys, that's gonna be the end of
this video, so thank you guys for watching. Subscribe for more content, like the video if you liked it. Comment down below how it is going, and I'll see you boners next time with another Clash Royale video. Peace out, boners.